Good morning and welcome to Mission Control Houston and the International Space Station update. We're here in the International Space Station flight control room with the flight control team inside Mission Control Center in Houston. And leading the team today is Flight Director Jerry Jason, who's being helped out by Capcom Richard Arnold. Aboard the International Space Station, members of the Expedition 33 crew are enjoying the second of a partial off-duty day this week. It's helping them recover from a busy week and weekend last week and rest up for a number of dynamic events scheduled for this week. Commander Sonny Williams and Flight Engineers Kevin Ford, Aki Hoshide, Yuri Malenchenko, Oleg Novitsky, and Evgeny Tarelkin are more than halfway through their day, which started at 1 a.m. Central Time. Williams, Malenchenko, and Hoshide launched to the station in July and will be heading home on November 18th. So today is their 108th day in space and 106th at the space station. Their crewmates, Ford, Novitsky, and Tarelkin, just joined them last week, so they're on their 8th day in space and their 6th at the space station. They're planning to stick around until March. The crew is currently flying 255 miles above the Arabian Sea on a course that's going to take them along the coast of India and southeast over the Indian Ocean within the next few minutes. Although today is a light-duty day, there's still quite a bit to do as the astronauts get ready for the arrival of Progress 49 tomorrow morning and the U.S. spacewalk scheduled for Thursday. Progress is scheduled to launch at 2:41 a.m. Central Time, as you can see here, tomorrow. And thanks to a plan to shorten its route to the space station, it's going to be arriving tomorrow as well, rather than taking the usual two-day route to rendezvous. Its docking is scheduled for 8:40 a.m. Central. The spacewalk that will follow on Thursday is to be performed by Sonny Williams and Aki Hoshide to repair an ammonia leak on one of the station's port side radiators. They're scheduled to head out of the Quest airlock at 7:15 a.m. on Thursday for that 6.5-hour spacewalk. And today the crew took part in a procedures review for the spacewalk and got some of the cameras that will be used ready for it. In the midst of all this, the crew also had several times of the day set aside to talk with folks back here on the ground. At 7:40 a.m. Central, Williams and Ford spoke with the Associated Press and the Weather Channel. And over the course of the day, Williams, Ford, and Hoshide each will take turns talking with school children in New York, Indiana, and Florida via ham radio. That's what's been going on in space today, and this is Mission Control Houston.